go down and trouble, and you need a helping hand, and nothing, oh, nothing is going right. Close your eyes and think of me, and soon I will be there to brighten up even your darkest night. You just call up my name, and you know wherever I am, I'll come running, oh yeah babe, to see you again. Winter, spring, summer, or fall, all you got to do is call, and I'll be there, yeah, yeah, yeah. You've got a friend. If the sky above you should turn dark and full of clouds, and that old north wind should begin to blow, keep your head together and call my name out loud now. Soon I'll be knocking upon your door. You just call up my name, and you know wherever I am, I'll come running, oh yes I will, see you again. Winter, spring, summer, all you got to do is call, and I'll be there, yeah, yeah, yeah. Hey, ain't it good to know that you've got a friend? People can be so cold. They'll hurt you and desert you. Well, they'll take your soul if you let them. Oh, yeah, but don't you let them. You just call out my name, and you know wherever I am, I'll come running to see you again. Oh, babe, about winter, spring, summer, or fall. Hey, now all you've got to do is call. Lord, I'll be there, yes, I will. No, you've got a friend. You've got a friend, yeah. Ain't it good to know you've got a friend? Ain't it good to know you've got a friend? Oh yeah, yeah, you've got a friend.
Hi, I'm Kara. I'm standing in front of my house where I've lived my whole life. I've raised my four children here with Pat McDonald, who's just recently been diagnosed with ALS. So for my ice bucket challenge, I am going to do everything I can to support Pat and my children through this illness at this time.
Pat, I wish you all the best.
This is for you, Uncle Pat.
I was recently diagnosed with ALS.
This is for Pat McDonald.
This is for Rafa.
This is for you, Uncle Pat.
Here's to you, Uncle Pat.
for my old buddy Pat, in support of my uncle.
So, Uncle Pat, this is for you. I know you're watching.
I was nominated for the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge.
My uncle, Pat McDonald.
For you, Uncle Pat.
This is for you, Uncle Pat.
Okay, you turtle.
Trust your intuition, it's just like going fishing. You cast your line and hope you get a bite. But you don't need to waste your time worrying about the marketplace. Try to help the human race struggling to survive its harshest night. I'm gonna watch you shine, gonna watch you grow, gonna paint a sign so you'll always know. As long as one and one is two, there could never be a father love his daughter more than I love you. Thank you.
official. Who's next?
Pat.
Well, I'm thankful for my new neighborhood. We have a lot of problems. But still, we enjoy ourselves. We have a nice house, and we enjoy our neighborhood.
What about your new baby?
Baby's up, yeah.